She was working at the 7-Eleven. He would buy 2 hot dogs and some nachos. Orange Slim Jim, just so that he could see her pretty face. Then he got up the nerve to ask her out one day, and she replied, flat out, no chance, no way. But in his mind, this is what he heard her say. Sick or something like that, cause he waited on the corner hour after round, and he went back to his flat by himself and watched TV. But the very next day he tried again, she replied, not very other man on this good world day. But I swear, this is what he thought, she said. He begged her just to listen to what he had to say. He said, beauty is only skin deep, it's what's inside that counts. She said, okay. So he told her all about how he likes to take long walks in the park, sunsets, riding motorcycles, watching fun movies, reading books about life that are far, far away. How one day he's gonna turn around the world, saying it's songs about people and places. Then finally she said the words that hurt in his head. She said, okay, shut up! I'll tell me to I'll